A dog discovered dumped in the trash, and tonight police are looking for suspects in this case of animal cruelty. It happened on the Lower East Side in an apartment building. The little Chihuahua tossed down a trash compactor in the apartment building. A housing authority worker found the pup inside the compactor last Thursday. An animal hospital is helping the dog, and she is expected to be okay.